to the hands of Nikola Jokic. Off to Murray. Murray drives in the paint, stops, kicks it out. Jokic. Jokic, the fake. Now the three. It's up. Shot short. Rebound. Knicks grab it. Hart with another rebound. Brunson driving in the front court. Brunson throws it up. Robinson throws it down. 6-point lead with 24 seconds remaining. Timeout Denver. And the Garden exploding.
And watch, they should foul here. It looks like they have no choice. But no one fouls. Caldwell Pope doesn't. And there the Matador D slicing, dicing on him. Robinson able to come up with the slam.
You can understand not fouling immediately. Try and get a steal in the backcourt. But once Brunson got over to the timeline.
Kind of a dubious play there. Blunder by the...